Hi friends, Master Vic this side and yourselves. As yourselves know, I'm a very pretty amazing actor, dancer, singer, writer, Casanova and pranker. Considering how great a pranker myself is, I have decided to start India's first ever reality prank game show. It means that one person thinks it's a real game show, but everyone else knows it's a prank show. So let's see what happens on the very pretty amazing game show powered by William Lawson's. Woohoo!
They say, when everyone is a criminal, the only crime is getting caught. On this episode of Vipag's, dentist Dr. Sagar Kapse will realize that getting caught is a crime, even when you're not a criminal. Vicky and co. will do their best to frame Dr. Kapse and brand him a cheater. Complicating matters further will be his fellow contestant Samar Parashar, played by Kumar Varun. Will Dr. Kapse be able to prove his innocence and leave with a gift hamper and his character?
देख के क्या करना है? लेंटर में या सरप्राइज एलिमेंट ना, वरना
जस्ट 500 रुपीस लगेंगे।
नहीं, पैसे का मत नहीं है यहाँ पे। सी इज माय फर्स्ट टाइम, सो आई वांट टू लाइक
जस्ट
फ्रेंड्स। ठीक है, उसमें देख, ऐसे तो हम सी वो देख के मैं पढ़ भी लूंगा और मेरे को याद भी हो जाएगा, बट आई डोंट वांट टू डू दैट। लेट्स देयर लेट देयर बी अ सरप्राइज एलिमेंट इन दैट। ओके सर, ठीक है, दैट्स ओके
सर।
Hi guys, this is Vicky this side and Yosuf. Welcome to my game show. It's a very pretty amazing game show called the Very Pretty Amazing Game Show. Powered by none other than William Lawson. It's a super exciting game show that has 3 rounds, 2 contestants, 1 Vicky and no rules. Woo! See, the show is very pretty simple. I'll ask you some questions and you have to answer it or whatever. It's like your school exams, but instead of marks, I give you money. All right, so are you guys ready to meet the contestants? Yeah. All right, put your hands together and welcome our first contestant from Powai, Samar Parashar.
How's it going, Vicky?
So, Samar, tell us something about yourself.
I'm a senior brand manager at a multinational based out of Powai in Mumbai. I'm a business school graduate, I'm an MBA, I've traveled all over the world, and I love quizzing, so...
All right, give it up for Samar Parashar, everybody! Are you guys ready to welcome our second contestant? Yes, all right. He is an ortho dentist. Put your hands together and welcome on stage, Dr. Sagar Kapse! Nice to meet you, sir.
Nice to meet you, sir.
Kapse.
Kapse, sorry.
Hello. Hi,
Mr. Sagar, आप कब से डेंटिस्ट है?
मैं 10 साल से डेंटिस्ट हूँ.
Okay, tell us something about yourself.
I make people who smile weird into beautiful smiles.
That's a very noble profession.
Yes.
Give it up for him, guys. So can you tell me how's my smile like? Is it on level of 1 to 10? How sexy do you think my smile is?
It's 5, 6.
Out of 6? 6 out of 6.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Thank you. What do you think about his smile?
6, 7
out of 50. That's very pretty bad. That's very pretty bad. All right, Mr. Kapse, are you ready to smile and win this show?
Yes.
Show me that you're excited.
Yes.
Yes. All right. All right. All right. Here's the thing. It's a very well-renowned game show that is going to come out, but we have to follow certain rules and norms. Where you have to start the show with a pledge of honesty from our National Gaming Commission. So every round, every game, every reality show ever starts with this pledge. So if you don't mind joining me in this pledge.
Sure. Okay.
Okay, you can repeat after myself. I solemnly swear that I will abide by the rules.
That I will abide by the rules.
That I will play with fairness.
That I will play with fairness.
And the spirit of sportsmanship.
And the spirit of sportsmanship.
I will not do anything to jeopardize the integrity of the show and its rules.
I will not do anything that would jeopardize the integrity of rules.
I will treat my opponents with respect and dignity.
I will treat my opponents with respect and dignity.
And will honor the sanctity of the set.
And will honor the sanctity of the set.
Jai Hind.
Jai Hind.
All right, fantastic. So I'm not going to waste any more time. We're going to start with the first round. All right. The first round is called Lights, Camera, Answer. I will ask you questions about Bollywood and you have to tell me which Korean question it's inspired from.
Korean question.
It's a smart joke. All right. Anyway, Samar, we are going to begin with yourself.
Oh, sure.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right. Get your accent ready because here comes your question. What are Salman Khan's horses called? Your options are Bajrangi and Bhaijaan, Amar and Prem, Dabang 1 and Dabang 2, Arbaaz and Sohail.
See, Bajrangi Bhaijaan was one of his movies, so it can't be the name of its horses. Dabang 1 and Dabang 2, again, there are two movies. Arbaaz and Sohail, that's a nice...
Yeah, I mean, I would go with that.
Because I'm a big fan of Andaaz Apna Apna, and these horses were named after the two lead characters of the movie, which so I'm going to go with B, Bravo, Amar and Prem.
Wow, yeah. Are you in the army as well?
I'm everywhere.
Okay, great. All right, let's see if that answer is correct. Unfortunately, it's the wrong answer. The right answer is Bajrangi and Bhaijaan. Well, I think you were too smart for your own good. Too much smartness doesn't get people anywhere, but a good smile does. Huh?
Yeah.
All right, are you ready, doctor?
Yes, ready.
All right, let's have doctor's question on screen. Which monument was built in Mumbai to commemorate the arrival of King George V and Queen Mary?
It's five.
It's one question. Four options.
King George V.
King George... It's V.
King George the Fifth, actually.
It's the Fifth.
Okay. King George the Fifth.
Yes.
Okay, options are Gateway of India, option 2, a Bandravoli ceiling, option C is Sulabh Suchale and Kolaba Social. Which of these was built to commemorate the arrival of King George V? It's not five. I'm the host.
A. It's A.
It's A.
Gateway of India.
Are you confident?
Yes.
Sure. All right, let's see if the answer is correct. That's the right answer! You get 10 points, sir. Uncle, you get 0, unfortunately. You're in the lead at the end of round 1.
Don't call him uncle, he's not my age.
But you look very young, sir. And
That's because I shaved just now.
Oh, that's you also look like uncle?
No.
Ah, you don't? No. All right. No, I won't call him uncle.
Yeah.
Are you guys friends?
No.
Not yet, but soon.
Not yet, soon.
You're defending him.
I don't know, he might become my patient one day.
Well, I'm
that's
a
good salesmanship. Give it up for Dr. Sagar Kapte. I like how you slid your business in everywhere.
Yes.
That's smart. I'm sure you have a lot of
plans. And at the end of the show, I'll give you my visiting card as well.
You have it?
Yeah, I have it.
You have it ready? Yes. All right, give it up.
So can we have...
Wow, beautiful.
One more for you.
Beautiful. Can we get a close-up shot of this? But doctor, you said you're very pretty good orthodontist.
Yes.
But only half... The mouth has braces.
That's their future technology. That's
only half braces?
Yeah, half and the half is without braces. That is what we do. From braces to no braces.
Oh, that's a little weird. Like if I have one brace and it's like Terminator. The chick is good looking. You have a number?
Yeah.
You do?
Yeah.
Wow, you talk to me after the show.
Yeah.
Anyway, now small chance. Time for round 2. Are you guys excited?
Yeah.
Samar, we are going to start with you first. Cool. Let's see your question on the screen. Which of these actors was the first choice for the role of Raj in DDLJ? Okay, options are Kader Khan, Tom Cruise, Jitendra, or Rakesh Roshan.
Can't be Tom Cruise because he can't play a Punjabi or whatever. Kader Khan, I don't know, they eventually chose a Khan. So I'm thinking, can be Kader Khan. Jitendra is the most romantic out of the four. Rakesh Roshan actually did Karobar, which came in late 90s.
Sir, I don't know why you have to tell me what it's not. Like, just stick to what it is. You see, doctor's not telling me other things. All right, time is up. Unfortunately, it's just 1 minute, sir. It's 1 minute. You have to do
you
it.
You have a counter or something.
Don't you know how to count 60, 59, 58, 57, and then you reach 1 minute? All right, so spontaneous. I'm going to pass the question on to you. You can get his points. Which of these actors was first choice for DDLJ? Your options are here.
Let's go with Rakesh Roshan because thoda sa bald look.
Who was bald? Rakesh. Raj was not bald.
But it could be a new, like the new age.
Like old Raj.
Yeah, like old Raj.
See, we already had a bald guy. That was Anupam Kher.
Oh.
So. Bald guy's son can't also be bald guy who's the same age. That'll be a little weird.
Oh, so...
All right, you have 15 seconds remaining.
I'll go with Tom Cruise.
Tom Cruise? All right, let's see if Tom Cruise is correct. That's the right answer. Dr. Sagar Kamsa wins this round as well.
I'm very sorry, uncle, but if you've not noticed that... Sorry, sir.
Thank you.
By the way, I think he's going to be your good friend because...
I can already see...
He takes offense to anything I say to you. Sorry again, sir. You've got Tom Cruise. By the way, this has been a big part of folklore. You know, it's a big news. Like, everybody knows. And in spite of visiting so many countries...
Things I learned today.
Sir, where are you from? From
New Bombay.
From New Bombay. In New Bombay also, you found out it's Tom Cruise. You've gone to America and you still don't know.
Make in India.
Make in India. Yes. Give it up for him. How do you feel, Doctor? Two rounds, you won both.
Great. Hi.
It's challenging.
Hi.
Because the third round is going to be a clincher. Because usually the scale of difficulty increases. And in the third round, we have the round for 30 points. You're on 20. You're on 0. Last round is for 30 points. You still have a chance. And it's up to you what you make of it.
Sure.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Let's move on to the third round. And the question on screen right now. What is the world's most popular name? Dr. Sagar Kapse, it's for you. Options are Muhammad, John, James and Ashu.
It's A, Muhammad.
Are you sure?
Yes, very sure.
Level of difficulty increases. It could be a trick question. It's up to you. Are you sure it's not John? Why do you think it's not John?
Because the Prophet's name is Muhammad of Muslim.
No, that's fine. But like, could just be anybody. James, John, Ashu. Ashu's Ashfaq. Ashu.
Yeah, Ashfaq, Asif.
So it's world's popular Muslim Ashraful name.
World's most popular Muslim name, you went with Muhammad, right?
Yes, Muhammad.
Should we stick to that?
Yes,
all right, let's see if Muhammad is the correct answer. That's right, you get 10 points. Sorry, 30 points. See, that's what we try to do. We try and trick people into getting it, not getting it. But you're smart. Congratulations. Very tough question. Good answer. All right, Mr. Parashar. Mr.
Yep.
Parashar, I'll call you that. Is it okay if I make this a little more challenging and make this round
for
him for 50? Okay. Mr. Parashar, are you ready? Your question is on the screen. Hippopotamus monstrous roses quipedil. Hippopotamus monstrous quipedil. What is this the fear of?
Hippopotamus monstrosis quipedophile.
Pedophile, no, so that's not the right thing.
Thank you.
Hippopotamus monstrosus quipedophobia.
Okay, whatever he said. What is that a fear of? Your options are hippos. Monster hippos, big words, or big genitals?
Wow. Well,
this round for you, in conjunction with your friend, is for 50 points. If you get it right, you're going to be tied. If you get it wrong, you go home and then catch a flight from whichever airport you go to and go to any country.
No idea, man. Nope. I don't know.
Say something. Wow, man, you could have said, just say words. You could just say any of those words.
I want to say big genitals, but I was too scared of big genitals.
Of course you did.
Maybe I suffer from...
Anybody would be scared of big genitals.
Yeah. All right, unfortunately, that means you've not scored any points in this round. You're still at zero. And the clear winner of this game is Dr. Sagar Kapse with 50 points! Wow. Sir, you know, like, you acting very smart and all. I actually thought you would get this because this is very much your kind of question.
Yeah, you were confused between a couple of them.
Unfortunately, your journey on this show comes to an end. Yeah. Please give it up for Samar Parashar, everybody. Thank you. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you, guys.
So, Doctor, how do you feel winning? Were you sure you were going to win? Were you not sure? What did you think?
No, I was unsure, but I think...
All right, I'm very pretty sorry, guys. We're going to have to take this again. Can we please have Mr. Samar Parashar back here? One second. Yes. Mr. Samar Parashar, please come in. Please come in. No, there's just been a little thing that has come to my attention. The game was not played in fairness, is what I've been told by my producers. And, Doctor, do you know this guy?
No.
Do you know this guy?
I saw him a couple of times. I don't know, but I'm not sure who.
Are you sure you've not met this guy?
Saw him for some chai coffee or something. I don't. I'm not really sure.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm very sorry to stop the show abruptly and not finish it. It's because we've just been informed that there has been some kind of cheating that has taken place. It's very, very sad for me to say this, but unfortunately, we're going to have to withdraw your win from this
How? It's not fair.
Round is because can we, do we have, like, if I'm saying this to him, we need to have some sort of evidence, like.
I'm not looking at the paper.
You are looking.
No, I'm not.
Do you not know what is going to happen? We are going to get fined. We are going to get fined. This is not done. Hey, please, why have you got him in? Just please leave. Get out. Doctor, that's very pretty sad. It's clearly because we have done this in every room. Every room has a camera to make sure that nobody is using their phone, talking or anything. What do you have to say about this?
I feel much better now.
Of course you do.
Because
you're winning on a technicality. I have to disqualify him because he has seen the answers.
Oh, did I win?
And the answers are right
that's
here.
That's unfair. That's completely
But doctor,
unfair.
How can you defend this? I will happily defend you. I want you to win.
But
you
I'm not. That video just shows he's just
showing the answer.
Some paper.
You've gotten all answers right.
You don't know that.
How do I not know you've not seen? If you're doing like that and you're saying,
And who knows if the paper was blank?
But it wasn't. It's the same
paper.
It's blank. This paper.
Here. The paper is blank.
Hippopotamus.
See, you couldn't.
It's fear.
Yeah.
Aray, answer, see.
No. That's a blank paper he's showing me.
How do you know it's a blank paper?
No, the video is blank.
Have you apprehended the paper?
Can
it was
the
a
video,
blank
please?
Paper. What did we find on him? It was on him. Are you guys completely confident? It's the same. It's got all the answers. Okay, sorry, doctor. Sorry, guys. Sorry to hold off. I know it's
That's
not fun
unfair.
When all of this
That's
is happening.
That's straightforward, unfair.
No. How is this unfair? We have visual proof. If this was just conversation, I would have believed you. Totally. Because
so,
you're a genuinely nice guy.
You can check the visual again, please.
Okay, let's see the visual again.
See that the paper is
Yeah,
blank.
He's telling you the answer. Ye dekho,
no,
mera answer
hai. And I'm looking at him the whole time.
This is not done. Okay, audience, what do you guys feel? Is
He just saw.
We have to consider this cheating
on,
or
guys,
not cheating?
I'm not a cheater.
Sir, there's...
Last thing.
See, he's showing me something, but
I'm
not
then the
looking
camera
at
got
it.
Stuck and he's telling you also,
see,
answer.
I'm
see,
not...
See what is happening, doctor. See
wow.
Now, see your eyes.
So, see your eyes, it's up.
See your eyes and down. See this.
We took a freaking pledge before we started.
This is not done, guys. I'm sorry, doctor.
I abide my pledge. I abide my every pledge possible.
Should have at least told him.
I'm very pretty sorry, guys. Unfortunately, to all the viewers watching at home, to the gaming commission, this was not... The reason we've kept cameras is only so that nobody cheats. And unfortunately found this. So
I want to see his footage as well.
You can see the footage, but right now this is the footage and you're clearly copying. Unfortunately, doctor, we have to disqualify you on a technicality.
Come on, give it to me.
I'm extremely saddened to
I call him brother, not just for like... That's
this
cheating.
Is stab in the
All
back.
Right.
Brother, least, that's cheating.
When we're taking
the winner of this episode of the Very Pretty Amazing Game Show brought to you by William Lawson's is... Samar Parashar! Unfortunately, doctor, on this technicality, I'm going to have to ask you to please leave and...
That's
the producers
mine.
And the gaming commission will have
that
a separate chat with you.
He called you
Thank
uncle.
You. That's okay. All
he called you an uncle and...
It's okay.
One day it's okay. Okay, let's not
I
make this more uglier, doctor.
Make it personal,
please.
Man.
I stood up for you.
Okay,
you
sorry. Guys, please don't. This is my show, please. Doctor.
Could have just paused him saying,
doctor.
I can't take this pledge because something has happened.
That video does not...
Please. Thank you.
Okay, don't touch him.
Just ask him to leave. Don't touch him.
I'll leave. Okay. Enough with it.
Sorry. Okay, doctor, one second. Come back. It's okay, it's okay. Please just let him be. Please come here. What do you have to say to him that he's so chilled out about the fact that he just won out of a technicality?
He's a cheater.
Yeah. What?
That is what I feel from his face.
When did I cheat, man?
You were happy about something that you have not earned.
You see how this the entire vibe of the show has changed from brother to you defending him. Okay, doctor.
He should be sorry. We should be fair and square, don't you think?
We should absolutely be fair and square. And
but
in,
that does
in,
not
in
prove
the spirit
anything.
Of fairness, in the
that
spirit
does not
of fairness,
anything.
You have to give your gift box to him.
What?
Because
Why?
He is the winner of this prank game show. We're very pretty sorry, doctor.
What?
Give it up for Dr. Samar Parashar, everybody. No, you truly deserve it. You knew all the answers. You are an absolute sport. Thank you so much for doing amazing. We're sorry we had to prank you.